Confidence by itself, without effort, does not win contests. Victory in this conflict depends on much, much more than confidence. It is a contest unlike any we have ever faced in our history as a nation.
Conflict which dominates our lives, dominates our lives, one generation to the next. But for generations, or certainly for many years, the challenge which confronts us will continue. So it becomes not just a hope, but an urgent condition for a peaceful future.
Peaceful future.
Unlike any we have ever faced in our history as a nation. History as a nation.
Is this.
History as a nation.
Is this.
Peaceful future.